Put your hands in the air. That's the, space over your head, Einstein. What do they call you, aside from asshole?
My name's Redwood.
That's so. Only Redwoods I know were no good trailer trash. Best friend a banjo, call your sister or mom.
Never knew my folks. I was brung up in the citizen farm. Only found out my name was Redwood a while back. Before that, I was just a Z.
Farm boy at a black market lowlife. Huh. Never heard that one before.
Laugh it up all you like. Only now I got a name and some prospects. This farm boy is on the up.
Right. Working as a mule for the opposition.
I ain't a mule. I'm a courier.
Easy mistake. Care to tell me what you're couriering today?
Whatever folks want. I don't ask too many questions.
Running blind for the Benjamins. Doesn't sound like a great career path.
Hey, my clients, they're important people. I got friends in high places.
Some in low places, too.
You noticed, huh? Half the Megs at ground level, I got them out from below. Know those tunnels like the back of my hand. And the boys, they're real grateful.
Gotta hand it to you, Hank. You're a man to watch.
Got that right. Only you ain't gonna get the chance.
Hey, This is fun. Thanks for bringing me, Dad.
Stay close, you hear? Don't go too far.
Can I be a headhunter like you when I grow up?
Your mom may have a view on that.
She says I'm my father's son.
That's for sure.
Will you and Mom ever get back together?
I don't know. Maybe one day. Someday. Chris? Chris, get back here. Chris!
I'm right here, Daddy.
Chris!
This way. We are close now.
Jack, did you find the courier?
Yeah, only he brought company. He got away through the tunnels, but I got a tracker on him first. I guess within range, he should lead you straight to Psycho Star.
Don't agonize. Little luck, I'll get to entertainment ahead of him.
I'll check out his black market contacts. Try and get a lead on the card sharp worked on whatever it is he's carrying. You get to entertainment. But watch out for this courier, Lisa. I knew the guy pissed in his gene pool. The Redwoods are slippery.
This one you speak with. He is your man?
Jack? No way. We're strictly employer-employee, with a little coercion thrown in.
But it sounds like he worries for you.
Well, maybe. He is kind of a stress puppy. But Jack has issues.
And you, Hedandina? Why you ask about R&D?
A number. 2102 Beta.
An R&E number?
My father's.
Since the man who works with machines removed my mask, made me a Capitao. Sometimes I see pictures in my head. A father, maybe. But these things bring the woman to my eyes. No man's land. They harvest sunlight from these canyons, send it to the power column. These beams are deadly.
Can we crawl through?
Yes, but there is more. I can cut the beams from the other side, but you must help clear the path and keep the machines off me while I go through. So, just for you, I bring something goes bang.
You're a regular Girl Scout. Hey, you'll cut the beams, right?
I trust you. You trust me. Shoot straight, Bonita.